Well, that didn't give me what we needed, but... You're stealing my present? I hope it was a good present. So, that is a very large mosque. Let us go and talk to it. I guess I can't go that way. Oh, I'm not here. Just take the quick way in. And this mosque is insanely easy to climb up. One might say it was designed for climbing. Such a strange man. I'm not that strange, come on. I'm a relatively normal man. One of the better parts of this mosque is that up here, like that last place we got a viewpoint, you can use the viewpoint from pretty much anywhere. Doesn't really matter to the game. That did nothing. Thanks for the tip, jacknuts. So he said south and southwest, so I guess this would be a good place to go, probably. Because we've got pretty much everything else. I don't think I should jump down there. There we go. Keep doing a good job down there, guards. You're keeping all the miscreants out. Good work, everybody. Oh, I didn't want to land on him. I just fucking jump on a guard. Really? I thought I could jump up there. You don't understand. I have nothing. Me either. You see me with a fucking coin purse? No. I look like some rich Italian assassin? I don't have any coins. Oh, I just passed the fucking tower. Oh, it's not even a tower. It's just this little bridge away. Oh, dick. Spend your time teaching filth, blasphemy. Please, I've done nothing wrong. I'll have your head. Oh, I waited a little too long. That works. Not the most subtle way to go about my business, but when have I ever been subtle? Nice of him to wait. Is there a way to jump down from this, or is it just... Oh, there it is. We can't really stay, but we did get... Wow, that guy's got some moves. No. I politely refuse to die. I didn't even mean to do that. I mean, I totally meant to do that. Haha. How could he have escaped? How could he have escaped? Where could he be? Alright, so there's a icon over here for an escort mission, which I don't like doing, but I will. Oh, he's right down there. Dang it. I thought I could do it from my rail. I'll tell you,
yo. Meant to meet a contact nearby, but the guards seem to have it in for me. Every time I leave here, I'm attacked and forced to flee.
Dude, tell me about it.
Simply not the fighter I once was. Would you be willing to see me safely to my destination?
Sure. Let's do it. So yeah, it's a simple escort mission. Occasionally guards will pop up and try to murder him. Don't let them. Oh my god, revolutionary gameplay.
Filthy heretic! I beg of
you. No, that didn't work.
Can't take much more of this!
Yeah. Whoops. Yeah, you can go. I was not the one who killed that man.
What happened here?
Nothing.
Thief! You are filth!
No, you're filth.
The fires of war consume the land.
Yeah, man.
Infidel, you will die here.
Take
them off of me!
That worked. That worked too, but there's this one now.
Yes.
you die. Anyway. Whoa! Guy just got here and he's already like, fuck it, man, I'm out. I think there's a couple more guards that try to kill this dude. Oops! Yeah. Sorry. I meant to kill the guard. This guy's gonna be mad at me. So there we go. Oops. Will you please target him and draw your fucking weapon? That was ridiculous. Oh, he died. Oh, dick. When did you guys learn counter kill? Probably should have used the dodge on that guy. Like that. See, I could do it. I almost died, but I could do it. I'll take a little bath. Okay, we can go. Derg! Derg!
Good. I should be safe here. They won't dare spill blood in front of a holy place. In the chaos, I managed to grab this from one of the guards. Perhaps it'll be of use to you.
Probably not. That went well. At least that was a mission where we were supposed to fight. And we've got another thingy. I see, it says investigation complete even when it's not, because it's like a mini investigation is complete.
Oh no, someone jumped. Oh god,
call the fire department. Here's our pickpockety type quest. I think I've seen everything now. There we go.
Did you see the order? He wants us to repair a stage for another execution today.
It's the one at the western edge of Solomon's temple. I was on my way just now.
So much death.
Worried that our true leader might return and bring a measure of justice to this city.
Unlikely.
Yes, this mockery Mitch Dedeen parades before us.
How? How does something like this happen?
Everyone appointed in Salah ad-Din's stead is met with an untimely end. And now, the position falls to him. He, who was once nothing more than the Emir's scribe.
How convenient. It would not surprise me to learn he was behind these accidents.
Accidents?
If the guards hear us, we'll be taken for treason. Executed on the very platform we have to repair. Come, let us return to work.
So they're repairing an execution platform, eh?
I'd leave if I were you.
Interesting. I'm not here. I'm not here. So, we can't go that way.
Is there a reason for this nonsense?
Nope. Up, Altair. Up.
Run back now.
Oh, shit. Okay, that worked better than I thought. Where did he go? Oh, there he is.
What is it that you want?
Nothing.
What have I done wrong?
Before he gets to the guard. Neener, neener, neener. I got whatever you had. Okay. Two out of however many we needed.
You dare steal in my presence?
And let's see here. We'll go to this viewpoint.
It costs you your life!
Surely they will have what we need. Not exactly where I wanted you to jump, but I will let you live. Oh, goody.
Make no mistake.
Could have gone much worse.
It is our very existence we are fighting for.
Oh.
The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world.
Lots of guards.
You shouldn't be here.
I am supposed to be here. It's okay. Trust me. I'm a good guy. I'm just doing some repairs. I'm just here to fix your mosque.
And poop on you.
Oh, wow. Oh, he's shooting me while I'm synchronizing. That's fucking great of him to do that. I really appreciate you shooting me. Jump off, you son of a bitch. Jump now. Jump. Go. Up. Quickly into the basket. Okay. We got our missions. Assassinations or beat-em-ups? Pardon me. I know which one I'm going to do. The beat-em-ups never work out right for me. The assassination, I've had my run-ins with them before and turned up on the wrong side, but I'd way rather do an assassination.
You again, Grandmaster.
I'm a what?
Peace. I'm so glad to see you. In these troubled times, they ask me to prove myself, but I feel so inadequate when I compare myself to you.
Everyone does.
I must kill two of Mujduddin's men without a fight. Could you show me the way?
Fuck yeah.
I would be forever grateful and share a very interesting story with you.
Ooh. I like stories. He's gonna share stories with me. Okay, so two people to kill. No big deal. Just a little bit of murder, and it's gonna go perfectly well. It's not like it's off to a terrible start already. Hi. Hello. Make sure there's no guards coming this way. Excuse.
I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
And the other one's this way.
He's going to hurt himself.
I'm going to hurt someone else. Let me down. And now we run. Like the Dickens. Uh-oh, I jumped on a guard.
You are the best the clan has ever seen.
You're damn right.
Here is my story, Master. I was cleaning the temple steps. I overheard two scholars praising how easy it was for them to pass the soldiers guarding the entrance of the execution plaza.
Interesting.
If you time your entry properly, they could provide a nice distraction for the guards.
I see.
But I am sure that with your wisdom, you knew that already.
Now, I think you have to get them to be available before the mission starts, I think. I can't move my... That was weird, my cursor was locked somehow. I think they're down here, but I think we're gonna wait and see if I can get them to scholar me in there, I guess is how you'd put that. On the day of, which would be tomorrow. The day of the murdering.
Away with you.
Okay.
You're lucky.
I'm sorry, what? I couldn't hear you over the sound of you falling to your death. What? I'm not here. How can they see me? Oh, right. Okay, maybe I should... Holy crap! They're everywhere. Jumping around, Will? Oh, they're not talking to me. They're talking to a thiefy lady. La 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 la. Oh, shit! I picked up a Nurn root. Oh, well. Fortunately, it doesn't start an annoying, unremovable quest like Nurnroot does. Is there somebody up here? I thought I saw somebody walking around up there. I am not the same murderer that looks exactly like me that you saw a little while ago. Totally different murderer. I mean, normal, happy friend guy. I need food, too. You don't see anybody giving me my... I meant to do that. Oh, I hate pottery. Prohibition!
That's
a really good question. Okie dokie. Having a little trouble with my running right now, so we'll just take the fucking ladder.
what news, novice?
Oh, good stuff.
I am not a novice.
A man's skill is defined by his actions, not the markings on his robe.
We can trade barbs.
You mean how he handles himself?
Work.
Oh.
It's your decision.
Then be out with it.
Jerusalem's regent Mejduddin is holding a public execution not far from here. It's sure to be well guarded, but it's nothing I can't handle. I know what to do.
Handle? I get it.
And that is why you remain a novice in my eyes. You cannot know anything. Only suspect. You must expect to be wrong. To have overlooked something. Anticipate, Altair. How many times must I remind you of this?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh!
Are we done?
Not quite. There is one more thing. One of the men to be executed is a brother. One of us. Al-Mulim wishes for him to be saved. Do not worry about the actual rescue. My men will take care of that.
I'll make sure they don't get their hands on him.
Oh, does not take his life.
I won't give him the chance.
So I hope.
Don't worry, I can handle it. Oh, I used that one already. Damn it. High five? Nope, used that one too. I'm running out. Take a little nap. And now we have to go try to find some scholars around that area. See if they can sneak us in. To assassinate this man. I'm gonna look at the map and see if I was correct about where it happened. Nope, not even close. But let's go save some citizens right there. Who knows, maybe they'll help. How the hell do I know? It could be super helpful. Although it might be a completely different group. I do think that if you don't enter with the scholars, that they will never show up. I think. What the hell? And now there are a shit ton of guards. Well, I didn't get hurt. Your face annoys me. Dick.
I will catch you.
That would be one of those ones you're supposed to dodge and not counter. I'll get the hang of this eventually. Oh, that's a dodgy one. That one wasn't, but oh well. Haha. I'll just fucking do them both. It's really tough to differentiate in the time that you have to. The difference between a dodge and a not dodge.
I wish my sons were half as brave as you.
Yeah.
I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Oh, good. I'm a true hero. So where's my bros at? Aha, bros. Take me to your leader. I don't know if this is going to take me where I need it to, but I'm going to skip to see if it does. It doesn't, but look at this. So I'm pretty sure this is... Well, we'll see if they're going to take me through this. I was going to skip because I thought it was kind of a long walk. I don't think they are going to go through here. Maybe they are. How helpful you men are to me. That's right. I'm just a heavily armed scholar person. Do-do-do-do-do. And then now we go to the other group. Let's see if we can link up with... I don't think we can get to them yet. Okay, I guess we have to watch this crap.
People of Jerusalem, hear me well. I stand here today to deliver a warning. There are malcontents among you. They sow the seeds of discontent, hoping to lead you astray.